This is the Marilyn Monroe. I expected her face to come out more, I thought it was going to be more natural. It has a lot of oranges in it. And I even double checked thinking I had the wrong, I put the wrong drills, but I didn't. But if you don't mind that, it is nice. It is very sparkly. See? I mean, it's nice and everything. It's just wasn't what I expected. I thought her flesh color was going to be more flesh, but it is cute. It is nice. I got it on Amazon.